We're gonna go thicket. Clutch your might. Okay. Go ahead. That's the same thing that he had to protect it.
That's a fast lane?
Or this? Yes. Yeah.
Okay. Yep.
So sure. This has first strike, this
forest, yes. This
gives seed core, hive. I'm gonna attack you for one.
Okay.
You get a poison counter.
What's the land?
So, oh, this? Seed core?
Yeah. Phyrexian mana and then activate. Oh, corrupted stuff. Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
Go ahead.
Sure. Naturalist.
Yep. Yes. Yep.
Oh, it's after your draw?
Yeah. Well, no, it's just I was looking for, 19.
Okay.
All right. We are going to play another Seed Core. And we're going to play an Annex Sentry. Steal that. Attack you for one.
Okay.
18 and 2. Go ahead.
Drop. I get my guy back if I kill your guy, right?
Yep.
Okay. Ossification, targeting your guy, yep. Getting my guy back.
Or wherever. Yeah.
Yep. I pass.
Untap. Trigger 18. I have a second token. Draw.
These guys can't block, right?
Correct.
Sure. 1, 2 for restoration.
Untap. 17.
Okay. 17.
Draw.
So now its power should be 3 less.
Sentry.
Yep, targeted.
Naturalist. Go to attacks.
Okay. Lucky.
Sure.
Okay.
So that dies, and then you're going to take two and get two poison.
Yep. Two, and then two. Okay, it dies.
Pester.
Okay.
Oh, that's the. Yeah, that's what I think.
control.
Trigger.
Discard planes. Bring this back tapped. Draw. I will go to one to get rid of your first strike, death touch guy, and attach it to ossification.
Oh, you're gonna give, yeah. Give it protection for white.
It's gonna be game.
Alright, yeah.
There's nothing else I could do if I can't do that.
Adventures. Yeah, I just started counting my sideboard. 13. Count, 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 count. 13. Well, what's my dex say? Count, 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 count. 60. Like, did you steal two of my cards?
Let me make sure. I mean, I doubt it, because there was no reason for me to have any.
Yeah.
Cards. But we have multiple triplex, so.
Yeah.
play.
I dropped one of your cards, but
okay.
I'm going to continue shuffling to make sure it gets shuffled back in.
Okay.
For one.
Damage.
Yep. 19, you get a poison.
Yep.
So go ahead.
Yep. Untap. Sure. I'm gonna play this on white. Three. Grain of truth. Combat for one.
Yep, 17.
And I pass.
Yeah, okay. Draw. Attack for one.
Damage.
Poison. 18 and 2. Rushland. Contaminator, go ahead.
And then. Tap, draw, discarding, spirited companion, bring it back, tapped, draw. Four, Howled Haunting.
One tap. Draw. Good attack.
Okay. Black here.
Sure. Go to damage, take 4.
Yep.
And then you get damage. 1 poison, and then I'm going to proliferate it.
Yep. So 18 down to 14, and then 2 to 4.
Yeah, hold on, let me... I'm still debating if I want to proliferate your saga. It doesn't have any abilities other than being a 3/4, correct?
It vigilance, and when it attacks or blocks, create a 1/1 spirit.
I actually do want to proliferate that.
Okay.
Land for turn. Sentry. Go ahead.
Okay. Cast Restoration.
Mm-hmm.
Spirit. Okay, I will pass.
Undab.
Drop.
Four cards? Three cards.
Five.
Five cards? Yeah.
And five.
Five cards. Oof. Woofta. All of the cards. Glissa?
Yep.
I take one from Confluence. Do to attack?
Okay. Spell. I'll channel this targeting your artifact. Can I grab my plans from
this? Yeah, go ahead. Okay. Yeah, it can enter and go. I don't have many.
You gotta figure out what it is.
There should be... there should be at least a temple card net here somewhere. Actually, do I want to do that? I'm gonna take that back. I'm gonna get the Godless Shrine.
Okay.
There we go.
Get the black.
Yeah. And not have to pay a life every time.
I didn't play my Urborg because you didn't have black mana.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
That's cruel.
Yeah. I was like, he was having to use the seed thing or whatever, which meant that he had to use the mana confluences, whatever he needed to cast something else to, so...
I mean,
I don't know if it matters that much, but like...
The only black card I have in here is Glissa, which Seed Corp casts.
Yeah, which you cast multiples against me every game, so
yeah.
Seems fine.
Yeah. All right. Go to damage.
I will block. I can't block the trample guy because that won't do anything for me. Block this guy with my one more.
Sure.
Okay. So I'm going to take four, and then I'm going to take two poison.
Yes, you're going to take a poison, and then I'm going to proliferate. Yep. And this time, yes, I'm just going to do.
And then four damage puts me at 10.
Yep. Yeah. Best turn.
Okay. I was going to say, because like, I literally like looked away from the turn over there, and you guys were still
was three, right? I'm pretty
sure it
was three.
Yeah, there's no way.
Trigger. This.
So the only person you have to play is Rick. Oh, actually, sorry. The only person Rick has to play.
Get rid of planes. This taps, get to draw, and then second one.
I think there's
probably not, but I'm not gonna lie. I had four lands.
Bam, bam. I'll target this. It's plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 until end of turn. Plus 6.
We're closed.
We're
close.
6 plus 6. Land for turn.
Mm-hmm.
That's why, like,
Four. Palp Haunting trigger.
Mm-hmm.
Spirit.
Mm-hmm. Why is it over there again?
Off of this, I discarded it from my hand, it comes back tapped.
Oh, okay. I was trying to figure out, I'm like, why
so
is it
So it comes
tapped?
Back tapped?
Sure.
But no, it really doesn't matter.
Okay. I'm like, why is it tapped over there?
I don't know if it would matter in Modern or Legacy, but
I mean,
I know it doesn't matter in Pioneer.
I mean, if you could animate it, it's a thing.
Two for another Reign of Truth targeting my same guy.
Sure.
So now he had +6/+6 from that, and now he...
Mm-hmm.
I get another plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Mm-hmm.
So 14. 8 plus 6 is 14. 15. Damn. So 15/15 with flying and vigilance off my Held Hauntings.
Sure.
No, not straight. Swing with them.
Infectious Bite?
Yep. He just dies because...
Death Touch.
Death Touch.
Yep, and then you get a poison.
Okay. At 7...
I mean, that's probably true.
Okay. I pass.
Untap.
Draw.
Land.
What is it?
It said what deck should I
have? Wait for mom to come out. So
they just showed. So don't play for 2 weeks.
They show you play
for 1 week. Pay 1 for 15.
It's like 4.
Reconstruction for 4?
Okay.
These are all 3/3s, right?
Yep.
Because it was the
Go to attack.
Can this give poison counters?
It can now because of Finn.
Okay. Wait, they get 2 instead? Yeah. Okay. So that would like. That would mean like this would give three, right? Because it adds.
This doesn't have death touch.
No, like the poison counters thing. Like so, this if this did damage to me, it'd give me three poison counters instead of one.
No,
because it's 1+2. Oh, creatures with death touch.
Just creatures with death touch.
Okay.
This one's like no.
Yeah, I thought it said like all creatures did.
No, it's just my death touch creatures.
Okay.
All right, going to attack.
Yep.
Okay, these are all attacking.
Yep. Now I have to do a blocker math.
And there is a trigger.
Okay.
For these, they're all +1/+1.
These
are +1/+1.
Just power toughness wise.
Yeah, the toxic creatures are.
And these don't have any more toxic from these guys, right?
Correct.
Okay. It's a 5/5 trick, so.
So play magic
instead of looking at fun. Those lanes are pretty sick. They don't care about from the mid basics. Oh, I can't take it. I don't know. You got a mountain. You don't have any.
I am tapped out, so.
Trample whenever this guy does damage, proliferate. And then whenever another creature controls. Yeah. Okay, so. And this is the only one with trample.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
No lands to cast. Like, I had all the creatures out.
I will block like this.
Just those two?
Just those two.
No, definitely.
Okay. So this is gonna die.
Yep.
Okay. During first strike.
Yep.
All right. And then nothing else happens there.
No.
And then this is going to go to damage. This is going to die.
Yep.
And then you're going to take 5.
Yep.
And then toxic 1 and then proliferate and go to 9 poison.
Yep. 9 poison. And then 10 health minus 5 is 5.
Yep. Best turn.
Okay. Draw. I gotta do those.
Both times I said yellow.
Okay, those just flip, so I don't really have to do much thinking there. But they just can't attack.
Nice.
Now these are gonna trigger, but I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 enchantments. This can't activate, and nothing has reach. So, I will. I'll put 1 source of 7+7 on each of them.
Sure.
Okay. +7/+7. Haunting. Get two of these and then combat. I'll swing with both these in the air.
That's 16?
That should be more than enough. Yeah, 7+1 is 8, plus another 7+1 plus 2.
Oh, I forgot those. Yeah, that's
okay.
Yep. Yeah. Game 3.
Good. So, nerds, Matt doesn't want to play Magic anymore. So it's me and Peter. I'm on the play. Mulligan to 6. Peter Mulligan to 7. You ready?
Mulligan to 7.
No, Mulligan to 5. You ready?
Yeah.
Cool. 18. Yeah. I'm so nervous.
I don't want that.
This is a creature, right?
Unfortunately.
Yeah, that's gone. I don't even care about the other things. Like, it's just the creatures that are the problem. Pass. Right.
Pass.
Yeah, I'll keep. If I do.
Yeah, there is a world.
Mulligan.
Good luck.
Thanks.
What?
Yes. Four.
Oh, sorry.
Sorry.
Let's start at 4.
Alright, I will get rid of...
3.
One.
I was going to say, so we'll draw.
Mm-hmm.
That's not
right.
If not...
Okay. Ready?
Yep. Yeah.
Go ahead.
Okay.
Pass.
touch 1/3.
Does he give additional poison counters?
Yeah, he gives the death touch 2 poison counters.
Okay.
So now.
Oh, ossification.
Sure.
Pass.
Untap. Yeah, yeah. Draw.
Does it seem okay?
Thicket. Contaminator, go ahead.
Okay. Yep.
Really? You're going to bring in a Liliana to Extinctions and Original Sight right now?
Yeah, I mean, I'm playing that.
Gotcha.
Restoration.
Mm-hmm.
What kind of harvester? You don't do a whole ton against this deck, do you?
Plains. And I will pass.
What that? Seed core. We're gonna attack you for 4. 2 poison. And I'll pass the turn.
Okay. Drop. Trigger.
Yep.
I will. Discard ossification, attach it to the planes, getting rid of your guy.
Sure.
Yep. These are all
gotta count your die to make sure it's the right number.
Land.
So you gotta count your deck.
I mean it's counting my deck, but I do it for the 7.
Restoration.
This is just really control.
Yeah. I'm like, Garrison, what are you talking about?
Restoration.
Well, that's why. Because it's not pile shuffling, right? It's just piling your cards to count them.
Yeah. I mean, technically, yeah, but it's not.
It's not shuffling. It isn't.
Also, reboot too.
Also, yeah.
And
people use it to do it multiple times. It just takes
collect a company.
Okay.
You are.
Six.
I don't.
You get 2.
Yeah.
Yeah,
pretty confident that it's
75 cards.
Some number of 60 plus in the deck.
This is true.
Gave you nightmares.
I
think those are right.
Why? Just because you just look like your neighbor? Sorry, whoever your neighbor was. I'm gonna keep this and just probably back, but I don't give a shit.
You know what? I think I'll just try this.
Alright, cool. Blood grip go. No thoughtsies.
No turn on thoughtsies.
The deflector might be, right? Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Good.
I'm
kind of
surprised the showcase
version
is
just
like
good
to
attack.
Okay.
Attack for
2. Yep. And 2 poisons?
Yep.
Perfect.
Glissa. I'll have to keep that up. Esther.
Okay.
Wow. It's like setting up your folks.
Draw.
Let's go.
Flip this first.
Are you trying to assemble from?
Two.
Funny, hilarious.
Discard Spirited Companion, bring it back tapped. Draw.
So, we want to go with, yeah, I think so. Yeah, yeah.
Land.
It says, pay two life, right?
Tap for five. Cast Sphere of Safety. And then I will pass.
He's like, and confirm. And confirm.
Okay.
Yeah, I feel like I'm just gonna take a bunch of
draw.
What does that do?
That's
screwed.
Sure.
Sure. Can
you
block
that one creature?
Awesome.
Sure.
We got nothing for that.
Tapped.
Right. Seriously. For reals. I don't have a lot of options.
Other than playing that.
Except for my deck.
All of my deck. Oh wait, I'm going to play another card.
Sure.
Take one.
Yup.
Griffin.
Yup.
Wise.
Yup.
Arkush.
Cards in hand.
Two.
Hive.
Okay.
but
go ahead.
Gives a
okay.
Shit, right?
Tap.
Alright, so the first
draw.
One mm-hmm. Is target anything, the second one has target anything.
Correct.
So make sure that. It's RTFC.
While you do that, I'm going to have damage.
Sure.
One, two, three, four. Run off the curve. Six,
8, 7. 3, 4, Matt, 2 for Weaver.
To
get destroyed.
I
pass.
Get that shit out of here. Fight that. Well, it's not even fight, it's just deal damage.
Yep. Deal damage. And then I get a poison off.
Yeah.
That.
Three. Not
enough.
Go to 19.
The answer is not enough.
Draw.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Nice. Cool. Six. Catch a treasure. Push it. Treasure? 3. Yes. Draw. Yes.
One card?
Yep.
Sentry.
Right.
Yeah. Well, I'm not sure yet.
Oh, sorry.
It is highly likely. I'm trying to count. So here's the thing. I get to count artifacts or enchantments.
Yep.
Because in one sense.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Right. I think I'm actually going to hit Weaver.
Okay.
The turn.
Two cards open, you have access to black. Targeting Katilda.
Sure.
Okay, so gets plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 off of this.
Yep.
Katilda. And then combat.
Mm-hmm.
Just Katilda. Yep. Dice.
Yep. Yeah, and then you get a poison.
Essentially, that's
six.
So I
yeah,
you could copy three times.
Yeah.
I copied twice, so
probably
the end of your turn.
Sorry,
yeah, copy
on
my
turn.
Yeah,
so
you
have
the three.
Katilda.
Sure.
Yeah, I don't think. Yeah, what
was it? I pass. On tap.
Yeah, as
well, yeah, two of those now. Draw.
If you didn't give the right cross expert, it was a different game.
That's why I kind of started to go in all in. I was just like, I need a sense of that answer. But I don't know. I also don't know.
Pester.
I feel like not.
Okay. 18. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Draw. Trigger.
I don't know what the.
Targeting.
If it's better to, like, slow roll the smash up.
Targeting Katilda.
Mm hmm.
Then you get owned by a.
1. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Mm-hmm.
So plus 6.
There's probably more cards
just nothing fine reach, but you got 5. Okay. Tap.
I guess you also have
got one card in the hand.
I had Ritual of Liliana and Fatal Control.
Yeah,
no,
but you would have just able to push it for some more ones. I mean, maybe it would have changed.
Play it.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, it gives you another turn.
Tap for 5.
Yeah.
It's some trades.
Cast Katilda on Architect.
I guess it just takes
sure.
One turn for my board to look really weak, too. That looks really stupid.
Yeah. Yeah, I was not happy with the
the stupid white
combat. Create a spirit.
Mm-hmm. Like having to use the
it's not attacking.
Yeah, it's a kill them.
Alright. This is a 6 plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 6 plus 9 is 15. And then this one's a 3, 4 plus 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 3 plus 9 is 12. 12 and a 15 in here.
Yep, that's good.
Okay.
You're probably better off if you're not killing me.